Don't take yourself too seriously. There are precious few things worth hating nowadays, and none of them are me. I was only trying to say how things used to be, till we grew up and we all went our separate.
Or that is